I am here at 2100 Settlers Lane in Twin Falls. This is a three-bedroom, two-bathroom, 2,500 square foot home, and it's built in 2008 by James Ray Construction. So I'm gonna just kind of pan the neighborhood a little bit. This is a corner lot, it sits on about a quarter of an acre, nice big front yard. This is one of the premier neighborhoods in Twin Falls, very close to the Canyon Rim, the Snake River Canyon Rim. This is the corner of Settlers Ridge and Canyon Trail Way. Over here across the street is the entrance to Pioneer Point subdivision. And if you go that way, just a few steps away is a walking trail that takes you along the Canyon Rim. So here's the house across the street. And that's looking south to Federation Road. And then all of this fencing you see here is the backyard of this property. So it's a good size lot. Nicely landscaped, full sprinkler system. The exterior is stone and stucco, and also metal siding, which is an upgrade from the vinyl siding. The roof looks good. This house is occupied by elderly couple, and so it's in good condition. So let's take a little closer look. Those little square window panes are embedded in the glass, so you don't have to clean each one individually. They're in between the two sets of glass. Here's the front porch area. Very nice, grand, wide porch with room for a bench or plants, whatever you might like to do. And these two windows here are actually for the garage. As you'll see as we round the corner, it is a three-car garage. And so lots of natural light in the garage, both by those side windows and by these smaller windows in the vehicle doors. So you've got plenty of space for vehicles, ATVs. There's the driveway so you can take a look at it. This is just a little side yard here that includes this tree, and you can see where the property line is, where that little fence stub is. We'll go ahead and go into the backyard. This is the side door here going into the garage, or the man door. There's your power meter and breaker box. Has central air conditioning, as you see there next to the man door. And we walk through here. These windows here on the left are for the dining room, breakfast area. And then we come into the back area where you have a patio with a built-in overhang. That smaller door there goes into the master bedroom and master suite. So I'm just kind of showing you the backyard. These three windows, or four windows, are part of the master suite. This sort of house sits at an angle on the property, so in addition to the backyard you've already seen, we also have this large backyard space over here, on sort of what would be the south side of the house. Definitely a double gate could be put in here, a vehicle gate if you wanted to turn this into boat or RV parking. There's plenty of room for that. Or for a family, you might put some sort of a swing set or toys back here. All right, so that's the exterior of the house. And we'll go ahead and head back to the front of the house and see the interior. Okay, here we are at the beautiful front porch area, and we are going to head in. So immediately as you come into a very wide and tall entryway area. There is a coat closet here. There's actually two of them, one here. And then you have this insert in the middle that's lighted. And then another coat closet here. Lots of shelving. This home boasts 10-foot ceilings, so it's quite expansive as you come in. Has a very open feel. Now this area immediately when you come in is tiled, and you've got various sized tiles there. The larger intermixed with the smaller. And then from this area, and I'm just going to turn around so you can kind of see the front door from this side. By the way, the woodwork in this house is incredible. That's all custom wood accents around the trim, the posts, the pillars, doors. But immediately off of the entryway, you have this area here, which could either be a formal dining room or it could be an office space. Just depends on how somebody would want to use it. And then coming around, that goes through to the kitchen and back to the laundry room. Or you go through this area into the living room area. Living room has a gas fireplace. Again, you have those 10-foot ceilings, ceiling fan, big windows, lots and lots of natural light, and looking into the kitchen area. So you have open concept kitchen and living room. It's granite countertops. Again, you have all of that beautiful natural wood and the cabinetry. And then this is another dining area. Could be just your regular eating area, breakfast eating area. And it has these kind of neat little, you know, side buffet area for silverware, or you might want to do a little coffee bar there. It has these neat drawers that open up. Lots of cabinetry. And then looking into the kitchen area, this island is quite large. It has a sink, has your dishwasher, plenty of room for additional seating if you wanted to do bar stools around the perimeter of this. So there's lots of room for entertaining here. Here's looking back into that formal dining room or office area. Here you have a pantry. And then you have your oven and range area. It is a gas range, built-in microwave, and also a newer LG refrigerator. And this actually also comes with the property. So, yeah, all the appliances you need are included. Okay, well, let's just get one more view from here. And these lights do come on as well right here. There we go. Those are the lights that hang over the island. Okay, so now come back through here and go to the left. And this leads us to both the garage and the laundry room. So laundry room is located here. Washer and dryer also come with the property, are included. Got lots of cabinetry, counter space, and even a sink. So that makes it handy to have that. Of course, the window that looks out into the backyard. Coming through here, we'll go out into the garage. And yes, railing and steps here. Now these can be removed. They were added later, but there is a cement step under there. Nice big open garage. Plenty of room for three vehicles. And then as we come over here, these closet doors are for the utility closet. You have a Carrier furnace. And then on this side, you have your water heater. And then over here, you have a water softener. And again, this is owned by the seller, and so it's all included with the purchase price. And then this, of course, is that side door that goes out into the backyard, the man door, which we saw from the exterior. This is your sprinkler box, your controls for your landscaping watering system. And of course, these garage doors, vehicle doors, have automatic door openers on them. Alrighty, let's head back inside the house. And coming through the living room, I did want to point out that you have another door over here that takes you out onto that patio. So, you know, it's great for entertaining out here as well. Trees have lost their leaves right now, but when they are in bloom, definitely provides extra privacy and shade. These are arborvitae over here in the neighbor's yard, which also provide year-round privacy and wind block. Okay, coming through the living room, we'll head back to the bedrooms. All of the bedrooms are on this side of the house. First off, we'll go to the left. And you have a closet here, hallway closet. Plenty of storage there. So tall because of the 10-foot ceilings. And then you have bedroom number one here, guest bedroom. Really nice size bedroom. Again, love all those wood accents throughout the house. Here's a nice big walk-in closet for this guest bedroom. Okay, and then we'll come back over through here. And you've got this kind of neat little things like this, a place for art or whatever you might want to put there. Nice wide hallways, you know, no bumping into each other here. Then you have the guest bathroom, which is tile floor, tile surround, and again, those 10-foot ceilings. You've got also, not sure if this is quartz or granite, but I think it's a granite countertop with a tile backsplash. All right, behind the door, you've got a window there. It's nice having a window in a bathroom, and if it, you know, does get moist or steamy, you can open up that window and vent it out. Then you have bedroom number two, also a good sized bedroom with lots of natural light. This looks out the front yard. So just to give you an idea, the view from there. Ceiling fan. And then you also have a walk-in closet in this bedroom as well. So it's nice. Every bedroom has a walk-in closet. All right, then going back out, head over to the master suite. The master suite has this double door entry here. So you can have them both open, or one open, or neither. And then you come into this nice size suite. Now, over here you have the master bathroom, and over here you have this little alcove area that would make a perfect second office, or maybe a baby nursing room, or an exercise room. You could put an exercise bike there, or a treadmill, but it's nice having that extra space. We'll head over there and take a peek at it. And then that's where that side door is that goes out into the patio. Now over in this corner, just to the right of the entrance, you have master closet. There you go. It's got its own window. Lots of storage, shelving for shoes, clothes. Lots of room in here, these little hooks as well. On behind the door, you've got even more for longer dresses that you might need hanging here. All right, and then we'll check out the master bathroom. This is really spectacular. The woodwork and tile work is just incredible. You have a garden tub right here in front with a jetted tub. Privacy glass there above the tub. And then you have his and hers vanity. You got one on this side and one on this side. So it's really a lot of space. And your walk-in shower, which has also this privacy glass here, is all tiled. Little seat in here, two shower heads, which is really nice. Very spacious. All right, and then walking over to the other side of the bathroom, just behind the entrance door, that other vanity, and then you have your restroom area. Okay. And into the master bedroom. Alrighty, and so there you have it. This is 2100 Settlers Lane in Twin Falls. Hope you've enjoyed the tour.